Yo, how's it going, everyone? I'm back with some more Black Ops 3. I fucking love this game. Yes, I got it, Infinite Warfare, but it runs like shit. It wasn't worth recording, so I didn't. Anyway, hardcore TDM today. I think I'm kind of getting used to this game, but don't quote me on that because I still suck, okay? I'm not saying I got good, although my kills are getting a little danker, which is a good thing. Probably not the best map to start recording on. Hey, I met that guy yesterday. Ego in his own. I met him yesterday. Dude, he's fucking good. He likes to kill me with pistols. I think. I don't know if he is still doing that, but if I remember correctly, that's what he does. I know what you're thinking. Gamer, why do you have dead silence on, you fucking noob? Well, let me tell you why. Because I need to be able to hear people, and if I want to hear people, normally I have to crouch like this so I can hear people running, because I also have awareness on. So if I'm running around like this, I can hear people walking around. It's especially useful for hardcore, because you don't know what the fuck anyone is. These bitches could be fucking anywhere. Of course that doesn't help at a distance like that. I saw him, but he got to me first. I was gonna try and get to cover first, but didn't work. Aw, shit! Killed my fucking teammate. This tends to happen a lot. I know what he's thinking. Not gonna let you get away with that, gamer. He's gonna come back for revenge any second. Fuck! Bad. See, just like that. I don't know if that was the guy who could- No, there we go. That was my revenge. Okay. Oh, bitch! Aw. Oh. Yeah, see, he likes pistols. I told you. I like that other pistol, but I unequipped that so I could have more perks. God damn it. Okay, I've gotten hit by that train before. Wait, did he just get hit by the train? No, he didn't. Oh, he's going 1-9. I'm sure my team wouldn't be too terribly devastated if I accidentally killed him again, but I won't. Because I'm a good guy. Like, do you have any idea how good of a guy I am? I'm a very good guy. Got him! Ha ha! See, that's why I have dead silence on. And also awareness. Because I heard that bitch. Yeah, mainly why I'm recording today is because, for one, it's fun, and two, I heard a song today that would really go great with a Black Ops 3 killing montage, so that's what I'm doing. Ooh, fuck. Hey, buddy. Wow! Yo, I think I'm kind of killing it right now, just a little bit. No fucking clue how much ammo I have left. But until then, I'm gonna have to do this. Sneak around, see if I can find a gun. Fuck! Alright, well, I don't have to worry about that now, because I was too busy fucking around! Okay. Wait, I heard something. Nope, never mind. Product placement. I wonder if, like... I don't know. Never mind. Fuck, I almost shot my teammate. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fucking horrifying frame drop. Jesus Christ, I'm glad I wasn't doing anything. Except fucking around like always. Fuck! I am so bad, bro. Yo, hold on. I need to restart my fucking phone. Android seems to have this thing with this new update where it decides that it wants to, like, flicker and then not turn on when you try to turn the screen on, and you have to restart it to fix that for, like, a couple days. I don't know why it decides it wants to do that, but they need to fucking fix that real quick. Damn! Good thing I had some teammates at my back there. Who's there? Who that is? Fuck! Sorry, I got nervous. Okay. I don't plan to do very heavy editing with this video, so... God damn it. Thought I saw a bitch. I've started playing with the keyboard and mouse, in case you couldn't tell, or hear me fucking hitting the keys with all my might. Seriously, dude, that is the most... Oh my god, bitch. That is the most fucking generic-ass Steam name you could possibly get. Oh my god, Angel fucking left. Oh, shit. God damn it. It was too quiet, dude. It's too fucking quiet. It was dead silent. Wha? Damn it. Fuck! Shut up! I need to listen! Fucking stupid ass fucking game shit bullshit. Oh, I think my yelling was the problem there. Can't hear anyone if I'm fucking yelling. Oh, that bitch is dead. Oh, I was hoping he would get hit by the train. Whoop! That's cool, I didn't know you could slide under the train. I just saw a little opening there, so I'm like, yeah! Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Bitch. Aw. God damn it. I was doing really well earlier. Maybe I need to shut the fuck up and concentrate. Damn it! I heard a bitch. Haha! Again? Oh, is this gonna be my little battle wall? What is this? I die and then I get revenge? Is that how it's gonna work? Oh my god, music, why? Hold on. No. Is the music really fucking necessary? There we go. Much better. Excuse me! Aww. I panicked! Look at this cocky asshole. Alright, with this map, I could go either way. I could suck or I could not suck. As you can see, my friends down at the bottom there decided to betray me, so I have to deal with them first. But let's see how I do first. Going. I'm not gonna be a little fuck and like quit and then join their team because that's what like I used to do as a like a 12-year-old, so I'm not gonna do that. Even though maybe I oh my god, bitch. I killed it with a sniper rifle one time on this map. Well, and by killed it, I mean I still went negative, but I got a few kills with a fucking sniper rifle. So that's what I mean by killed it. Damn it. I kind of saw them in the window, but I also kind of didn't, so. Damn. This is going to go horribly for me, especially because I'm in a skilled lobby. Grenade, bitch. Fuck, dude. That guy's a piece of shit, isn't he? That was fun. Revenge. Revenge, bitch. Probably shouldn't go over here, but I'm going to. Hey. Fuck! Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me! My eyes! Black Ops 3. Got him! Fuck. I've been playing quite a bit of this game lately, so I'm getting kinda decent somewhat, I guess. But, I mean, you know. I was fucking getting some stylish ass kills on one of those games. Fuck. I'm getting some pretty damn good kills. They were cool, because I was like running on the walls and shit, boom, hip fire. But now I have laser sight, so that should make it a little easier to get hip fires. Hip fires. Or, laser sight's nice. Especially when you suck dick. Uh-oh. Well then! That was an unfortunate turn of events. Let's hope for a different outcome next time. Well, that didn't fucking work. Let's try this! Shoot him there! Nope. Nothing. I hear a bitch. Bitch! Aw, fuck you, man. Fuck you. I'm never allowed to be happy in this game. Let's go in here. It's pretty in here. Mmm, yummy. So that's actually the real definition of dank right there. It's actually the by the book definition of dank. When it's like dark and wet, that's what dank means. I don't know why we- oh my god, bitch. I don't know why we decided to use dank for, things like memes, but I'm not gonna complain. It's fucking hilarious. Hey, boy. Damn it. I need to be faster. Gotta go fast. That was a player. Can't tell because my render resolution isn't very good. But I mean, if I could do this in Infinite Warfare, I'd be playing and recording that shit already. But unfortunately, the fucking lowest you can go is native, which I don't even know what the fuck that is. And then the next one is 100%. I'm like, dude, that's not even gonna work. Okay? Like, what the fuck were you thinking? Trying to tell me you think I can run your fucking game, your fucking stupid ass game, which is actually kind of fun. You think I can run your fucking stupid ass game just because, you need this kind of computer to run our stupid ass game. Well, I do have that computer, but I mean, you should still leave a little fucking room for slower graphics cards. Thank you, by the way, Treyarch, for doing that with this game. I can go at 60% resolution, and I can run this game at a solid 30 FPS on full screen. I can't even run fucking 30 frames on full screen with all the graphics turned down on Infinite Warfare, but that's okay, because next paycheck I get, I'm getting a fucking new graphics card, so. Bitch! Damn, dude, I need to learn how to use pistols like that. Hardcore poker face going on right now. Damn it. Aw, you fucking piece of shit. Okay. You know, pistols and hardcore, yeah, single shot, semi-automatic, kills them usually in one shot. That's all well and good and everything, but, like, assault rifles, they can do that. You can just single shot sniper assault rifles. Bitch. Ha! Did you get for betraying me, Angel? Going to the opposite team? I see how it is. I didn't even know what I was shooting at. I was just shooting blindly. Thought I saw a bitch. Oh. Haha. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. This is cool. I like this. Where am I? That bitch was about to get me. I saw him. 16 and 17. That's good for me. I was just a pussy at spawn, dude. I can't sit there and use a sight like that. This man here, he's a hero, okay? He's a fucking hero. Rap, so hey, I got third place. Oh shit. You like my legendary camo? It's pretty dank, isn't it? Damn it. Sharingan! Fucking Panda Sharingan, you fucking weeaboo. Fucking Naruto fan 676. God damn it. Alright, I need to concentrate. Fuck! That didn't go well. First fire is not a good thing for me. What the fuck? That bitch was gone, bro. That bitch was straight up gone. I went up there and that bitch was gone. That bitch was fucking gone! I try to not use my thrusters. Well, I mean, I do, but like sometimes I have to because I need to hear though. Oh, fuck! Did I kill my teammate? I don't think I did. I think somebody else killed him first. First time I'm actually glad someone killed my teammate. Did that count for my vision pulse? I hope it did. Because I saw it starting to wear off, so I mean... Because I want that fucking gear, bro! I think I gotta kill like 10 or something with the vision pulse active. God damn it, dude. By the way, I bet you're wondering. Gamer, why do you have a silencer attached to your gun in hardcore mode? Well, I'll tell you why. Because I can still, like, it. I don't know, the loud noises make me nervous, bro. I'm like a dog during the 4th of July. Fucking shit. What the fuck was that? Almost like he knew. Where's that bitch gonna come from? Plus it kind of like, I guess it kind of increases my stealth a little bit because I don't know how well they can hear my suppressed gun. Yeah, see, now they have a UAV, and I can't really do anything about that. Because I don't have the UAV stealth perk thing. Ooh, that's helpful. That's handy. Got him! Didn't do anything! That's why I hate Vision Pulse. I suppose a better time to use Vision Pulse would be... like... when you hear somebody, you know? I think that would be a good time to use Vision Pulse. Because it's like, you hear people rocking around, so you want to make sure there's no one around, so you use Vision Pulse. Because I seem to get hit with Vision Pulse all the fucking time. Don't shoot me! Oh, I thought I got killed by a teammate. I saw that bitch stop and raise his gun. I'm like, no, don't shoot! It's me, Mario. What the fuck, Maverick? Or no, that wasn't Maverick. I'm gonna go back and get that little motherfucker. Where he at? Oh, bitch. God damn it. Fucking shit. Fucking ass. Surprise, bitch! Aww. Damn it. I saw someone kill my teammate, so I'm like, oh, I'm gonna kill this bitch when he comes around the corner. Little did I know, that was my fucking teammate. I killed my teammate. It's okay. I killed a traitor today. That's all that matters. Bitch! What the fuck? What the fuck, bitch? He wasn't sitting on the ground wriggling around like a little fucking worm, I never would have known he was there. They are. I'm on YouTube! Shit! Every time I get it, I want to use it. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Another win for the Accord, RTB. Alright, well that's gonna do it for this video, so I hope y'all enjoyed. Actually, you know what? Let's do one more round. I don't think I got the most out of that round that I probably could have. Woo! You know? Not only that, but I'm a little bit, well, maybe not very much closer to the mic as I probably should be, but oh well. You can probably hear my loud ass fucking voice just fine. Mom, get out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft! No, bitch. What's happening? Oh. I got fucking scared. Damn, that guy's fucking crazy with a pistol, dude. Dude, I meant to slide and I jumped. Beck. Alright, this is not a good start. What the fuck, dude? I'm coming to get you. I'm gonna come get you. Where the fuck was he again? It's over here? Oh yeah, the bitch was right over here. Hey buddy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? Ha ha! Juked him out, bro. Fuck! Welp. I got that bitch. Damn it. Maybe that's why this game's never gonna die, because everyone decided that just because somebody else thinks that Infinite Warfare looks like shit. See, look, there's somebody playing it right now. Just because that guy thinks, or just because somebody thinks that Infinite Warfare looks like shit, everyone thinks Infinite Warfare looks like shit. It's actually quite fun. You should play it. I mean, it's... The movement system is similar to Black Ops 3, but it's totally different, and it's actually pretty cool. I thought it was- No! What are you doing, you fucking retard? Yeah, what Angel said. You have to buy it and form your own opinion, and if you don't like it in under 2 hours, if you're- it's on Steam, you can always refund it. But if you're on console, well, I guess you're out of luck, pal. I mean, I guess you could go refund it at GameStop, but... GameStop doesn't like anybody. They're always like, man, fuck this guy, you know? He's like, this bitch wants a refund? Bitch, where? Oh yeah, I have fishing poles ready. What are you- why? I'm trying to find a good time to use this. Vision pulse. That would probably be a good time. Ooh. 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 Gotcha, bitch! Surprise! Fuck, 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 fuck. Aw. Shit. Onion. Ooh! God damn it. 7 and 10. Not going well. Not going well at all. Ooh, shit. Joy of dead silence, am I right? Stop talking to me, Angel, or you get shot in the back! Wouldn't want your pretty little ass getting shot in the back, am I right? Hey! See what I mean by my kills are getting a little danker? See, I'm starting to make a comeback. I'm not negative anymore. I'm not sure how that worked, but it did, so. Woo! 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 Why is that- OW! Why is that guy following me around? I don't understand. Shh, I need to vision pulse. Oh my god, bitch, you scared the fuck out of me. Hey! Fuck! I ran out of ammo! That was only gonna go one way for me if I wanted to get that before my vision pulse wore off. Only one way. Only one. Only you. I'm not sure what's going on with these frame drops, but they're starting to piss me off. Oh, ho, 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 scared the fuck out of me. Stop, I was gonna say, stop typing, you fucking retard. Ow, my pride! Damn it, that would have been fucking epic. At least to me. Hey, remember my first Call of Duty montage? Dude, that, oh my god. That's still one of my favorite videos to this day. Or my favorite one of my videos. No! My favorite one of my videos, anyway. I think I did really good on that first one. Alright, so that's gonna do it for this episode of Black Ops 3. I hope y'all enjoyed. Let me see. Dude! I carried the fucking team at the end! Well, I mean, he still got more kills than me, but I have more points, so I'm gonna say that's a solid carry right there. Actually, I don't have more points than he does, but I still fucking carried the team, so hope y'all enjoyed this episode of Black Ops 3. Probably another one coming soon, but for now, you know what? I will see you whatever the next video is gonna be.